Let's recap then. First, I gave myself a brand new save game manual. Felt good. I finally found the right language with a controller. Of course, it's this common glitch that when you die and reload while in the control zone, the howling will stick in your head no matter what. So right now the in-game audio is intolerable. Anything I might say in there, it will be lost anyway. So, here we go. Action! Just guess how this will go. Just guess. Oh yeah, Noobvision rocks. And since the audio is still filled with the howling, I proudly present our next musical score. Okay, I feel that it's time to comment a little bit. It's around this time here when I discovered that the PDAs actually give the proximity alert while the owner is already dead. Because if I'm not mistaken, all the soldiers on this level are already pretty much dead at this point. And the ones that are in the lower levels are actually too far to show up in the PDA. So if you keep an eye on the PDA screen here, I think you will find that some guy that I'm searching is also showing up as a contact. Oh, and there was also this kind of special and a little bit sad moment here. In this very pile, I found a private whose name was Petrenko. I really hope there is no relation. Still. And in case some of the other audio was too far gone to grasp while crawling towards the base itself, I let out this long musing how I sort of feel bad about whacking the privates in the game, because they are sort of, I don't know, well, for one thing, they don't have the quick save key. Oh, that's the Petrenko. I left him a little vodka there as a company.
Oh,
awesome.